All right, everybody, so welcome to this third stream of Until Dawn. We're gonna keep going tonight, so let's see who wins. Well, should I say who survives, who dies? This should be fun. And yeah, I'm just gonna do my best to stay focused here because I'm trying to flirt at the same time over a text. So yeah, fun times. All right, if you're all ready, let's do it.
God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
All right.
I don't know.
So seeing as the tracker is not always accurate on Twitch, welcome to everybody who's joining us. Joining me, I should say. So, let's see how things unfold.
What are you gonna do?
We're gonna go with this.
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. I just wanna... check us out as all.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
Let's try to stay calm. So let's see where we go from here. Let's go. Oh, now we're heavily.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. But what do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Official bitch.
Oh, that's freaking bright.
No kidding.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Oh my God, what the hell is that? I heard something I haven't heard before. Right. They say.
Oh, why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
Yeah, please. and we push. Just looking around. She looks a little bit baffled. Alright, so let's see what's here.
So, no power.
Alright, I have to go out. Hold on. Just want to see what's in here first. There we go. Pull.
Sorry, Hannah. Still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
How's that? Alrighty. Bam! So let's just... let's see... I'll go around here. I'll take that.
No!
I'm gonna give it to Matt.
Let's go.
What?
Some of the tension.
What'd you do that,
someone,
idiot?
Someone's not a psychopath.
Yeah.
Alright, so that was kind of dumb on Matt. I should have kept it for myself then. That looks interesting. What's up? We have a winner.
Yeah, here we go.
Nice work.
Hey, score one for Matt and Emily.
Not yet.
Oh, it's alive.
It's alive. Oh, there's the other one.
Sorry, you're still missing too, Beth.
You can stuff your sorries in a sack, girl. All right.
Okay.
Oh shit. Fun times ahead.
Damn it!
When you're bitch to me, girl. That's what happened. Go. All right, let's see who's next. Ah, we're back at the house.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either.
Oh, Ashley, she's my favorite. Oh.
Did that just happen?
Damn, what is going on around here?
There's something that looks shiny. Yep. Oh, the same picture as before. Okay.
Chris.
What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Actually, stop.
No, I want to say, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I gonna do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you.
Aww.
I couldn't.
How sweet.
Right? Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close. Right?
Oh, fuck.
What the heck?
God damn. Alright.
This is so effed up.
Go over here then.
Ah!
Oh.
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
Hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I don't know. I saw something, Chris.
Ash, it's okay. You're just, we're both kind of out of our heads right now. I mean, we gotta pull it together, okay? You with me? Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
Ah!
Damn. Although I played it a bunch of times.
Whoa,
shit.
Whoa, you gotta be kidding me.
What the hell is going on? Oh, oh my god, that scared me.
You knocked into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know.
Okay, let's see.
How did everything get so freaky around here? Door slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that inspector. Look,
Ashley,
look, of course.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening
here.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, my turn. Here we go. Something like that.
I guess you need a key if you want to play around in there.
Alright, let's try to find the key then.
Wait! Chris, the ghost!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby pet.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
Oh, crap.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Alright, so let's go check it out. Sorry, I had to sneeze there, so my apologies. Huh. Oh, there's a key here. Ooh, I wonder what that's for.
Ah, here you go.
Oh, balls.
Oh my god. There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me! You didn't see that!
That's,
See?
That's. You
do see it!
Yeah, I don't know. I just. This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way. Oh. This is unbelievable.
Try this,
I feel like the ghost wanted me to see this.
What? Whoa. What is going on here?
Oh god, it's like...
It's not like anything. That's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Yikes!
Hannah's diary. Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris.
Alright, so let's just drop it off. We're done with that. Oops.
What was that?
Came from down there.
God damn it.
Something. But where'd it go?
Something here.
Hey, look at this.
So what's that?
Doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look, one of the bulbs is circled.
Yeah, it's a powerful bulb.
Ooh, don't mind if I do. This will come in handy. Something else here.
Just when you think it can't get any creepier.
Yeah. Oh!
Jeez.
I freaking hate bugs.
Another room through here. It's mammoth.
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going.
Got no choice. We gotta find Sam.
Where in the world are we now?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here, too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and...
To be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody.
All right, just hold on a second here. Alright, let's see here. Where do we go? Where do we go? Oh, there was a door here. There is not. What's that? Oh, hold on. Oh, crap. Forgot to go in the little entryway doors.
No.
Ash.
No, I've had enough. I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go.
Man up, ladies. That's what you have
Chris,
to say.
Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
What just doesn't add up.
What doesn't add up?
Any of this, the psycho, all this crazy stuff going on down here, I feel like we've missed something. Something that'll make it all connect.
I know what you mean, but, I mean, who knows what that would be?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Okay, let's just move in here. I think there's something here. Oh, no, there. I think there's something down here before. Let's see. Is there? I thought there was. Okay. It's here.
Huh.
Oh, jeez. This is so enticing.
Oh, boy. You think all this stuff is his?
Unless the Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time, then yeah, probably.
That's us.
I mean, what is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ.
Why every time I get here, I always think there's gonna be a boss or something. There's no boss in this game. There's a door here with something fucked up inside, I'm pretty sure. A little home movie.
Hello?
Oh God, Chris, it's from last year.
You guys think this is a little bit?
Oh, come on, she stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video. She's just so.
So what?
Mike.
She's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
Hey, Hannah.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Here,
the guy, you're such a willful participant.
Matt, what are you doing here?
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh.
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this ghost and these videos and everything
just
flying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out right
gotta
now.
This has got to be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
All right. Let's roll, people. Let's see what awaits us in the next step.
Oh,
oh
crap.
Boy.
Look at that.
What?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Ah, oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Ah,
oh,
come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Yeah. Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
Did you sip?
Come on.
Sorry about that. I was thirsty. Thirsty. Alright. What will we find here?
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't even know what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash.
There's nothing else around here. Fair enough. I have to go over here. There's a bunch of high-hanging pigs. That's kind of disgusting. All right.
Sam?
Oh, crap. What the hell? Didn't she, like, make it out?
Oh, Chris. Oh, no.
Hello?
Sam?
dummy.
Yeah, no, I can see that.
Why is it dressed up like Sam?
I don't know.
Why would someone dress up a dummy like Sam?
Chris, I don't know, and I'm kind of freaking out.
Where the hell is Sam?
This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
No. Live and learn!
What?
Live and learn.
That's not nice.
Ash! Jesus, Ash, what did he do to you?
I think he hit me.
Shit, I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This is him.
No, Chris.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
Oh, God. No, God!
You murdered a piece of shit!
Oh, you monster! Look around, we're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Actually, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
God, Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Oh, shit. Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Oh, man.
Wait! Stop! You can do it, Chris. It should be me. You chose to save me before.
Fuck.
Let me choose this time. Let me choose to save you.
No, Ash.
If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this! Chris, please! No. Oh, God.
That was intense.
You've gone too far now.
We're back at the shrink.
Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far?
I love these little sequences.
Now what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now, what the hell have you done to them? Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath!
Oh. Previously on Until Dawn. For those joining us, you guys just in time to catch up to see what's going on.
Hey,
Aiden. Oh.
Guys, come on!
My sweet little angel.
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please! Oh!
What the fuck? Emily! Shit. Shit. Shit.
It's just through here, copies. Oh, gotta love that. Alright, so let's see what's going on here. Oh, yeah. Hiya! Hiya! I gotta save her. Surprised that with all that running and tumbling down, the towel stays up. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's go for here. Oh, yeah, there's something around here, I think. Nope, nada, but there's something here. So let's just keep going. All right. Let's see what's behind door number one first. Whoops. See what's behind door number two. Oops. Yep. Let's just get the fuck out. Quiet. Let's see what's in here. Oops, what's that?
Jesus.
Well, she's not gonna take her clothes back. So, okay. I could go through here. Oh yeah, there's the door right behind us. Ah, there we go. Oh shit.
Mike, what are you doing down there? There's a... Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. Okay, you're okay?
How'd you get down here?
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
Maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw you.
Listen,
This guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ.
I think he's living down here. And whoever the hell he is, he's obsessed with Hannah and Beth.
Goddamn. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Damn. Yep, gotta go down here, and I think it's on the left. I would assume so. And up. Up away. Drop it. Drop it.
Hey.
Jeez, you look like hell.
Nice to see you too. What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Right. My bad.
Okay.
I'm into that.
That.
What's that?
Is that crying?
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Mind blown.
Oh,
she survived. Fuck.
Oh my God, Matt! Matt! Oh, Jesus! Oh, shit! Damn it!
That's what I call swinging life away. A little nudge to a Rise Against song. I think it's very funny, but yeah, that's all me. Oh! That could have been dangerous.
Top. All right. Now we're talking.
Let's try to walk a bit faster here. Let's see. Is there something around here? Ooh. Yep, that's creepy as fuck. Might want to keep quiet, dear old Emily. Is there something to check in? Oh yeah. Ah. I guess that's where I have to go. I'm getting still getting chills after all these playthroughs. That says a lot. Okay. I'm just gonna go up here. I assume that's where I have to do. Creepy as fuck. Okay. I think it's Jason Graves that did the soundtrack, if I remember correctly. He did a bang-up job. Aha. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're getting somewhere. Superwoman. Oh, there's something shiny here.
Weird. Really weird.
Wasn't there anything else around here? Oh, right there. Go up. think I missed something. I'm not sure. God damn it. The hell is that? No, it makes me laugh when she says it like that. It's quite funny. Oops.
Come on, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch.
You're in a pickle. Reminds me, fuck nuggets, that was funny. Ah, we're back. Okay, so there we are.
Oh my god, finally something works!
Truly does. Alright. I'll try to go down as fast as I can. Something on the ground here. What is it? Ah, a totem. Let's see what this one says, or shows, or whatnot. Huh. That looks weird. You have to go here? Yeah. Huh. Good lord, okay. Just look, go forward, go forward. Like that. And we're out. Ice girl, you're not gonna get up there.
Shit.
Yep. Yep, there's something shining over here. Let's see what it is. Huh. Creepy as shit. Oops, looks like there's something here. Let's check it out. Oh crap.
Jesus.
Jesus got nothing to do with this place, girl. Always wanted to say that. Oh, that little thing we saw earlier. What is that? Ooh.
Oh, she was down here.
Oh, crap. out. Oops. That's a hell of a clue. There's a way. Oh, we go up. Next stop, somewhere upside. Okay, I did not even move. What the fuck? Right in the nuts.
Get back.
That kind of sucks. I did not even move. Now you can't see anything.
Oh God.
Let's hide.
Humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off! No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race, they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat, pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore? Gore, there was gore galore. Fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree. He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Guys! Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
Ah! What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Oh. I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro,
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, coaches. We're partners.
Stop, don't say that.
It's all fine. Be a dick! What you want to see. You're...
Stop talking!
Lying. You are...
Dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Did you feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so...
So sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Josh, be honest with me. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Well, can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
This is not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
He's really pushing his buttons.
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Have a seat, bro, man.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still.
Okay, can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Josh, dude!
Leave me a little wiggle room, huh? What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Get wiggled around. Those plastic ties, that's where it's...
What? In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
I've never seen him like this.
Your money back.
Everybody's stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dumb.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike!
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No. No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Tess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know?
Ooh.
She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
There you go.
Son of a bitch! Stop! Ah. Stop, dude! Chill out! What the hell are you doing? You were gonna shoot him. I was just messing with him, man. Just trying to scare him. Give him a taste of his own medicine. Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him. Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine. I didn't like doing that.
Well, now at least he's quiet. You should go back to the lodge, man.
What? Why?
I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah, well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Dude. Now!
Previously on Until Dawn.
Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt!
Okay, just give me a quick second, guys.
Non, mais je travaille pas au SMV, on l'a dit, je travaille à mon job. Ouais.
Right.
Une agence de référencement. Ouais.
Okay, that was a little bit weird, so sorry for the interruption there. So let's keep going. I thought it was more important than that, but it was not, so my apologies. Alright, so let's keep going with this little lady here. I saw something shining around here. Oh, there it is. Oh, what will this one say? Oh, right. I just remembered. What will I do? What will I do? Okay. Moving on. Man. Oh, there's something shining there as well. Let's take a looky look.
This is gonna be the way.
Damn!
Shit!
Balls. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's not delay, Dali. Must be a hell of a ride. God. Alright, full disclosure, I was supposed to let her die here, but I did not. Fuck. Oh well. Emily is a character you love to hate. I'm like, shit, should've, damn. Ah, I'm too nice, I can't like, kill people.
Crap, what now? Let her in, quick!
Shut the door, oh my god, shut the door!
Emma, are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody
murder.
Are you
okay?
You look totally wrong.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster and some
Wait.
Let's see.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't feel anything. I just need to calm down. It was moving so damn fast.
What?
I just had to get away.
Away from what?
There was this thing, whatever it was.
Em, you can relax. Josh was messing with
You're
us.
You're not listening to me.
Let's see here.
Wait, Em, where's Matt? Is he okay?
I don't want to talk about that fucking sack of shit.
Ooh.
He left me. He just fucking abandoned me when I was hanging off that goddamn tower about to die.
What tower?
And then I fell into this terrifying freaking mine shaft and he was just gone.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mine shaft?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and There was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
It's not funny.
Fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know. I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
That's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Aww.
God,
yeah,
Mike.
Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready?
Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Who's behind door number one?
Jesus! Hold on there.
Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right, all right. Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No. No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't.
I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah.
think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end you point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey, come back safe.
Aww. That's cute.
We need to hurry, son.
I'll see you soon.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Oh, this is gonna be tricky.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
It's gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Here to some patterns, like any animal or human.
Well, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
The crow wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they can be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still. But toes. Sight is based on changing the movement of their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it!
Oops. Oh shit.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. He keeps you alive and aware. And feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch, then.
Let's go now. It might still be near.
Shit!
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit.
Ash! Ash! Well, thank God, please. Let me in quick. Oh my God.
Chris! Oh my God, what happened?
We gotta go. That thing was like right behind me. Go, 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 go!
Lunchtime. Oh.
Oh my God, guys, thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some like big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em, what is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Em, oh my God, oh my God,
it's,
oh my God.
It's nothing.
Oh,
it just,
no,
it,
oh, no,
it bit
no.
me and...
It bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay.
Whoa, 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 Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Okay, please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that!
I'm really sorry.
I made a promise.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do? Oh, fuck.
Mike.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. Okay. God. It's over. It's over. You guys are safe. You guys are safe. This is a safe room, guys. I had to do it. I had to do it. Okay. I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here. You guys are safe. It's over. It's over.
Hey, what happened out there?
You don't wanna know.
Hey, are you okay?
He was right there.
What, the flamethrower dude?
Yeah, the weird guy. He got himself killed.
Was it the Wendigo?
Yeah. And he was definitely not lying about that.
Oh, Jesus. What'd it look like?
Like a person, only... but just distorted somehow.
This guy's a little OCD. There's a lot of history to this. It says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
Oops.
Oh no.
What?
No, no.
What is it? What does it say?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Oops.
Let me see that.
Couldn't have known.
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like now.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help him. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? But of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
And that'll be all for tonight. Again, sorry for the interruption a few minutes ago. And just once this little recap is done, the stream will be over for tonight. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it.
We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Oops.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is
that? Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do?
I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here.
All right. Well, thank you everybody for stopping by. Yeah, gonna stop it for tonight and hopefully be able to finish it on Saturday, so make sure to tune in. Again, sorry for the brief interruption a few minutes ago, and hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on Saturday. Thank you. Have a great evening, guys.